guys. I'll tell you a little bit about a feature on my Hummingbird that I've been using the last year that I really believe has helped me break down structure faster and find a few extra fish. What it is they call it their white line. And basically, I mean, it's real easy to get it on there. All you do is select your menu twice, go over to sonar, and it's down the last one there. Like right now, we're looking at structure ID, and you just kind of see it's just an orange bottom or whatever palette you selected, it's that color throughout. Once we go to this white line and select it, what it's gonna do is you can see up in there, and once I get up on this ridge where we got a good hard bottom, you're gonna be able to see, it really all it is a color change, but underneath that first layer where it contacts the bottom, it gives it that white appearance. And what it really does and what really helps me is when fish are laying really close to the bottom, it helps me to break down the structure a lot faster and pick out those fish that are right there on the bottom. You know, if you're fishing like a rock pile or something like that, that's critical. Or if you're drop shotting, you're trying to watch your bait, you know, that's a big deal, just being able to interpret those characteristics a little bit faster. So give it a shot. You know, it's a neat feature they've got, and it may be something you want to utilize in your deep structure fishing.